been a tough day. I mean, I said when we go to the dressing room, it's like we're on two now. It's the first tough day against tough opposition. And they've played well. We had a lot of chances first up. Never in the luck, but I mean, it's going to be graft. They're a good team, but we have a few more down, but it was a tough day.
It did seem that, as you said, we could have had more down, but more early on, and then you lay strong on, you know, had opportunities.
Yeah, well, you bowled really well. Both of them really well, actually, to start with, but as I said, beat the bat a few times, a few drop catches. Woody was unlucky on his birthday, actually his birthday today. He could have picked up two or three. And also myself, a couple of drop catches, but that's cricket, innit? I'll turn up tomorrow and do the same thing as I get the reward from that. We need to obviously turn up tomorrow and do exactly the same and keep repeating them what we do best.
And just for people at home in January, give them some idea of how hot it was out there.
I think he was 33 with the same par, you had 5 degrees. Yeah. So yeah, it was up there. It's in like a bowl, isn't it? Surrounded by the mountains, so it was hot. But it was a tough day. But for me, I'd rather be doing this than I'm back at home, absolutely representing the line. So tough first day, but hopefully we learned a lot from it.
And we did speak yesterday about how you were coming back after a long absence. So you've had a tough opening workout, and I guess that's good in a way.
Yeah, it is. I mean, you learn from days like that. I mean, ideally, you want to turn up ball 5 and you get 5 for 5 every game. But it doesn't happen like that. You do learn from that. It's sort of a range finder to bowl a few full balls, and now I know where I went wrong, and hopefully I can correct that next time I bowl.